So students, let's start with our note. I repeat, I'm solving a typical question. A similar type of question was once asked in 2005, but it was much diluted one to compared to what I'll be solving the numerical. Okay. Union. There is one term, union, in SATs chapter, denoted by this symbol. Okay, this symbol denotes union. What does it mean? It means union means merging two or more set. अगर हम दो और दो से ज्यादा sets को merge कर या दो से ज्यादा sets को merge करते हैं तो we call it as union. Merging two or more than two sets. Second concept, intersection, denoted by this symbol. I can say this is like U and this is like ulta U. What does U mean by intersection? Intersection means highlighting or writing down only the common elements from between two or more than two sets. Let's take an example fast to understand the concept. Example, let us suppose I have a set A which has elements 1, 2, 3, 4. I have another set B having elements 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, these are my two sets. First, I like to find A, U, B. Don't say U, it is union B. A, union B. What is A, union B? What do you mean by union? Merging two or more sets. So if I want to merge this, I just have to club it off. So 1, 2, 3, 4, I just copied from you. But if you see here, 3, 4, 5, 6, I have here. But 3 and 4, I have already copied here because it was there in the previous set A. So I'll just copy 5 and 6. I'll not rewrite this 3 and 4. The reason is it's a property in sets that duplicacy of elements is not allowed. We cannot duplicate the elements. One element should exist one time only. Okay. Next, A intersection B. The symbol is for intersection. What does intersection mean? What does intersection means? Common elements. Just search for the common elements between A and B. Yeah, it's pretty simple. 3, 4 is here, 3, 4 is here. So answer is 3, 4. This is A intersection B. Okay. Now comes here the question which I wanted you all to solve. Let me zoom out. Okay. The diagram represents two inequations, A and B, on real number lines. Okay. Two inequations, A and B. Students, see here, we have a straight line here. And here we have semicircle. Straight line matlab kya? Ye method 2 hai. If you want, I can highlight this for you all. This is my method 2. See the students. Method 2 se diya hai question mein. You should know this method 2 also. Line means inclusive. See the cursor. And semicircle means exclusive. Yahan pe line hai minus 2 pe. Matlab minus 2 is inclusive. And the range goes on and on and on. And 5 is not inclusive. So yahan pe equal to nahi hai 5 ka. Similarly, I have semicircle at 3. Means 3 is not inclusive. But minus 4 is inclusive because I have a straight line. This is given from the second method here. Okay. So let's continue with the solution part of this question, students. Okay. First thing they are asking is write down A and B in set builder notation. Yeah, of course it will be in set builder only because we have real numbers given here and real numbers cannot be written in the list form. They can be written in set builder form only. So let's start continuing with the answer. The first part of the solution, I have the number lines in front of me. Hope you remember my first question is to write down A and B in set builder form. Before writing in set builder form, I need to have their range with me. See students, as you all know, yahan pe I have a straight line with minus 2. A pe dekho. And here I have semicircle with 5. And what was my note? I already explained you that the note says second part, that minus 2 will be inclusive line. सेकेंड मेथड से माइनस टू विल बी इनक्लूसिव एंड सेमी सर्कल मीन्स फाइव विल नॉट बी इनक्लूसिव. सी दिस माइनस टू इज इंक्लूसिव सो इक्वल टू साइन विल कम विद माइनस टू एंड फाइव विल नॉट बी इंक्लूसिव सो योर इक्वल टू साइन विल नॉट कम. सो माइनस टू इज लेस देन एक्स एंड इज लेस देन फाइव. एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर सो हाउ टू राइट एक्स इज सच दैट एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर्स एंड यू आर जस्ट कॉपीड इट एज इट इज. सिमिलरली फॉर बी लेट्स डू इट ओरली फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स डू इट ओरली. या आई हैव अ स्ट्रेट लाइन एट माइनस फोर दैट मीन्स माइनस फोर इज इंक्लूसिव माइनस फोर इक्वल आएगा एक्स से. और थ्री पे आई हैव अ सेमी सर्कल दैट मीन्स वॉट थ्री विल नॉट बी इंक्लूसिव. सो लेट्स सी द आंसर. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स सी दिस माइनस फोर इज इंक्लूसिव माइनस फोर इज लेस देन इक्वल टू एक्स एंड थ्री इज नॉट इंक्लूसिव बिकॉज सेमी सर्कल. सो हियर व्हाट विल कम दैट एक्स इज लेस देन थ्री. Hope you are understanding, students. Okay, so how is the set? X is such that x belongs to real number and minus 4 is less than equal to x and less than 3. Okay, now proceeding to the second sub question, students. Stay tuned on the screen. So second sub question is on the screen. Within the second sub question, I have two parts. Represent A intersection B and A intersection B complement. This dash means complement. So this is my sub question A and this is sub question B. First let's solve this A intersection B. Okay, so hope you all remember the question. We have to represent A intersection B. What do you mean by intersection? Just now we saw intersection means common. So A or B set mein se jo common hai, that only we need to find and we need to apply that on the number line. We need to draw it on the number line. Okay, for ease, I have number lines in front of me. Please see both the number lines. Please see both the number lines. What is the common part? See this, minus 2, see the cursor. Minus 2 is inclusive in both A and B. Agar aap minus 2 ko dekhte ho, to minus 2 is there in A, with that too inclusive, straight line hai. And here also minus 2 is inclusive. And if we see here, माइनस थ्री सो माइनस थ्री इज नॉट इंक्लूसिव हियर बट हियर इट इज इंक्लूसिव. तो ये माइनस थ्री नहीं आ सकता बिकॉज व्हेन वी स्पीक अबाउट इंटरसेक्शन दे वांट टू फाइंड दिस इंटरसेक्शन सो वी विल स्पीक अबाउट कॉमन. ओके सो माइनस टू विल कम. कैन आई से माइनस टू माइनस वन इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन बोथ. अरे जीरो इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन बोथ. वन इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन बोथ. टू इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन बोथ सो कॉमन. बट here comes an interesting case for 3. What's the case for 3? If you see here, 3 is inclusive here. 3 hai A ke andar. But here I have a semicircle with 3. That means 3 is not inclusive in B. Understand? This is very, very, very important. 3 B ke set mein included nahi hai. But 3 A ke set mein included hai. So, jab common nikalne ki baat karenge, to common kya hota hai? Wo cheez jo dono mein ho. बट यहाँ पे थ्री इंक्लूसिव नहीं है. यहाँ पे थ्री इंक्लूसिव नहीं है. यहाँ पे थ्री इंक्लूसिव है तो दोनों का कॉमन क्या होगा? कॉमन विल बी नॉट इंक्लूसिव. वी कैन नॉट से थ्री इंक्लूसिव. थ्री आएगा कॉमन में. थ्री कॉमन में नहीं आ सकता है बिकॉज थ्री बी में नहीं है सिर्फ ए में है. सो व्हेन वी विल स्पीक अबाउट कॉमन वी विल से माइनस टू इंक्लूसिव माइनस वन कॉमन माइनस टू कॉमन माइनस वन कॉमन जीरो कॉमन वन कॉमन टू कॉमन थ्री कॉमन. नो थ्री इज नॉट कॉमन. वी विल से कि 3 इज नॉट इंक्लूसिव. 3 इज एक्सक्लूसिव बिकॉज एक जगह पे इंक्लूडेड है एक जगह पे नॉट इंक्लूडेड है. तो सी द स्क्रीन. 3 इज इंक्लूसिव इन ए बट 3 इज नॉट इंक्लूसिव इन बी. देयरफॉर 3 विल नॉट बी कंसिडर्ड एज कॉमन इन बोथ द सेट्स. अंडरस्टैंडिंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो माइनस टू इंक्लूडेड था तो लेस देन और इक्वल टू का साइन आया एंड 3 वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड बट 2.9999 तक तो था सिर्फ 3 नहीं था. सो दैट्स द रीजन इक्वल टू नहीं आया लेस देन 3 आया. एंड हाउ टू राइट सॉल्यूशन सेट. एक्स इज सच दैट एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर. जस्ट कॉपी दिस. आई ड्रॉ अ ब्रिज बिकॉज माइनस टू इज इक्वल टू एक्स. इट्स इंक्लूसिव सो अ डार्कन सर्कल. 3 इज नॉट इंक्लूसिव इट्स एक्सक्लूसिव सो अ हॉलो सर्कल. दिस इज द आंसर फॉर सेकेंड सब क्वेश्चन. बट ए वाला पार्ट देयर इज समथिंग अहेड ऑल्सो. What's the question? The question is here in front of you. Let's see the question. Represent A intersection B complement. Now, what is this B complement? Let me give you all a note to understand the concept of complement. Okay, so let's see a note in front of you. If I have taken a random example, if Z is any set, or set may I have elements like 3, 4, 5, 6. And I have a universal set. Universal set means father of all the sets, which is denoted by U normally. It is starting from 1 and ending at 9. Okay. And then if somebody asks us to find complement of Z, how we denote complement of Z? By a dash on the alphabet. So what is the definition of Z? Complement. What is the definition of complement? See the definition. Complement of Z, which is Z dash, is the set of all those elements which are not present in set Z, but they are present in universal set. Hindi mein Z complement matlab har wo element jo Z mein nahi hai, magar universal set mein hai. So, can you see? Can you answer? Those elements which are not there in Z, but they are in universal set. Can I say 1 will come, 2 will come, 3, 4, 5, 6 will not come, 7, 8, 9 will come. Yes. This is my answer. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So now moving up to our question. The question says, represent A intersection B complement. इंटरसेक्शन मतलब कॉमन होता है, मतलब ए का और बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट का कॉमन फाइंड करो. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो वी डोंट हैव बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट ओनली विद अस, सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू फाइंड बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट. फिर हमको कंपेयर करना पड़ेगा ए और बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट का कॉमन, एंड वी नीड टू ड्रॉ नंबर लाइन. ओके, फॉर द ईज ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन आई हैव ड्रॉन दिस बी. कहां से आया? जस्ट कॉपीड फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, आई जस्ट कॉपीड दिस फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. इन क्वेश्चन इट वॉज गिवन टू मी this both the number line, so I copied this B. Okay, yeah. Now I need to find B complement. Kya hoga B complement? Har wo cheez jo B mein hai, wo B complement mein nahi aayegi. See this. Okay. And kisse compare hoga? Universal set mein. And here universal set is not given. So universal set matlab normal number line apna. Now understand this. Please see on the screen. I'm explaining you how to get this. Eyes on the screen. Okay. Here minus 4 was included, minus 3 included, and up till 3 was not included. So humko ulta lena hai. Complement matlab opposite. So in B minus 4 was included. So B complement mein minus 4 included nahi hoga. See the semicircle. And in B, ye left side after minus 4, minus 5, minus 6 were not included. So here everything is included. See, this is the first time we are showing you how to show this. It goes to negative extreme. So how to show negative extreme? By this darkened arrowhead here. This was important that minus 4 years were included. So B complement may not included hoga. So semicircle. Understanding? Similarly, here everything was included, so here everything is not included, but here 3 was not included, so complement mein ulta ho jayega. 3 will be included. See a straight line here, and everything on the right will be included, so towards positive extreme, a darkened arrowhead. So right like this I got my B complement. Ab tak answer nahi aaya hai. What I need to find is, I want to find, what is this, A इंटरसेक्शन बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट, मतलब ए और बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट के बीच का कॉमन. तो आई गॉट बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट, नाउ आई हैव टू कंपेयर इट विद ए, एंड कॉमन को लिखना है. ओके, सो लेट्स डू इट नाउ. ओके, फॉर द ईज आई हैव कॉपीड ए ऑल्सो हियर. नाउ प्लीज एनालाइज, कॉमन निकालो दोनों में से कॉमन, बिकॉज वी नीड टू फाइंड ए इंटरसेक्शन बी कॉम्प्लीमेंट. कॉमन निकालना है हमें, कॉमन. ठीक है, ओके, एवरीथिंग इज देयर ऑन द स्क्रीन. ओके, देयर आर फ्यू पॉइंट्स, फ्यू ऑब्जर्वेशंस इफ यू क्लोजली ऑब्जर्व. यू कैन सी थ्री इंक्लूसिव इन बोथ. यहां पे भी थ्री इंक्लूडेड है और यहां पे भी थ्री इंक्लूडेड है, तो कॉमन में थ्री आएगा. टू नहीं आ सकता है बिकॉज टू यहां पे इंक्लूसिव नहीं है और यहां पे इंक्लूसिव है. सो कॉमन मीन्स दोनों में कॉमन, तो थ्री यहां पे भी है, थ्री यहां पे भी है. ओके, इफ यू स्पीक अबाउट 210, 210 माइनस 1 माइनस 2 माइनस 3, दीज थिंग्स, सम थिंग्स आर प्रेजेंट हियर एंड सम थिंग्स आर नॉट प्रेजेंट हियर. सो कॉमन में वही चीज आती है जो दोनों में हो. सो यहां से कुछ भी नहीं आएगा, यहां से कुछ भी नहीं आएगा. माइनस 2 इज नॉट हियर बट माइनस 2 इज प्रेजेंट हियर, बट कॉमन नहीं होगा. माइनस 5 माइनस 6 माइनस 7 इज प्रेजेंट हियर बट इट इज नॉट प्रेजेंट, दे आर नॉट प्रेजेंट हियर, सो कॉमन नहीं होगा. सो कॉमन मीन्स दोनों में होना चाहिए. सो इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 3, 3 यहां भी है, 3 यहां भी है. Can I say 4? 4 is inclusive here also. 4 is inclusive here also. So see this cursor. 4 is inclusive in both. Okay. Now comes again the key step. See 5. 5 is inclusive in B complement wala number line. But 5 is not inclusive here. So kya common mein kaun sa aayega? Common matlab jo dono mein ho. 5 yahan pe included hai. 5 yahan pe not included hai. So when we speak about common, we will take the not included section. Understanding? Because यहाँ पे 4.9999 तक inclusive है और 5 भी है, but यहाँ 5 नहीं है, यहाँ पे 4.99999 तक inclusive है. So whenever we have such scenario कि यहाँ पे 5 included है, यहाँ पे 5 not included है, तो common में we will take कम वाला, मतलब not inclusive वाला. So can I say 3 is inclusive? 4 is inclusive and you will say 5 not inclusive. Okay, so what will be our answer? 5 inclusive in B complement but not in A. So 5 is not inclusive. So it will be taken as exclusive one. So see this case in front of you. 3 dono mein tha, 4 dono mein. So starting with 3 less than equal to, equal to hai 3, 4 bhi hai, but 5 is not inclusive. 4.9999 तक inclusive है, so यार equal to sign will not come and x belongs to real numbers, because it belongs to real numbers, so how we will write x is such that x belongs to real numbers and I will copy this as it is, okay, and a darkened circle at 3 and hollow at 5 because it is not inclusive. Hope you understood the chapter, students. Thank you very much.